was a cold and cruel evening, sneaking up on Speedy Creek. I found myself asleeping in the snow. One or two odd reasons I ain't too proud to repeat. For now we'll say I had no place to go. It was a rustle and a humming, just a hauling down the street. I drew myself up from my icy bed, painted on that shiny car the letters RCMNP. I can feel a little aching in my head. Helen, I jumps this old boy about twice the size of me. He asked me for my name and where I dwell. And I just looked him in the eye and sang Blue Yodel Number 9. He didn't catch the reference, I could tell. Then the old familiar click and the handcuffs binding grip. He should have left me in the snow where I lay. He just laughed and touched his gun and turned to me. He said, son, I bet you don't own a damn thing, do you, mate? Well, I got my help, John B. Stetson. Got a bottle full of baby's bluebird wine. And I left my stash somewhere down in Preston, along with 13 silver dollars in my mind. Well, I got my health, my John B. Stetson. Got me a bottle full of baby's bluebird wine. And I left my stash somewhere down in Preston, along with 13 silver dollars in my mind.